that's when this guy, he grabbed me. And he put his hand over my mouth from behind. I was so shocked at first, I didn't know what was happening. But I started to fight him right away. I couldn't scream, though, because he had his hand over my mouth. It was sort of like he trapped the sound inside my throat. I continued to struggle and to kick and fight, and I tried to hold on to the bench as tight as I could. But he was so strong. You wouldn't believe how strong. And then he dragged me into the bushes. It was dark, so I couldn't see anything, and he still had his hand over my mouth. I couldn't breathe. And then he threw me to the ground.
Liz, please, take your time.
It was cold. He ripped my dress, and he ripped my nylons. I could feel things cutting into my back, you know, like rocks, pebbles, glass, I don't know all what. But he hurt me. He hurt me really bad. It felt like I was being torn in two. I didn't want to be there anymore, you know, inside my body, so I left. I had heard about that sort of thing before, negotiation, I think it's called. I never understood what it meant until that night. And, I remember I kept telling myself, I can get through this if I don't go through it. So I had to separate myself till it was over. It took forever. The thing is, I'm not gonna be able to help you guys because I can tell you how strong he was. I can tell you that he was heavy and he was mean and that he didn't care that he was hurting me. But I can't tell you what he looked like. And whatever he may have left on me, I washed off as soon as I could.
Can't help but close my eyes for life and dream a different ending. When I wake, I won't be so exhausted, and I'll stop with my pretending.
Do this. You're letting him win. It's never gonna be over. You thought you were my first. You liked that, didn't you? You got to make me bleed. That was a night of filth.
but it washed away. You aren't a man. This is a man, and this is a man. Do you understand that?
Yes.
You know, I want you to live, Tom. I want people to know what you did. I want to see the disgust in their faces. And I want you to go to jail. Who knows? Maybe there you'll begin to understand something about rape.